Viewers at home, you are welcome to Anu's Kitchen for yet another exciting moment. When this time around, we'll be celebrating the ASA, the Anambra State Association, as they celebrate or mark their end of year party or festival or ceremony, or whichever one, celebration. Okay, right here is before you is the chairman, executive chairman of this great union, in person of. Are you chief or mister? How do I address it? Look, just look at the camera and introduce yourself properly at home. For information, the chief is a traditional chief, but he has chosen to communicate to you in our traditional mother tongue, Igbo language. And please, do listen to. Listen. Thank you.
And there one, Umu Igbo. Ekele mo no. Mo abo chief valeze. Up to be NASA. Mo abo. Onyendu ndasa.
Okay. Ndewo chief.
Ndewo.
Onyendu ndasa. Kawala nyonye ewo proper ahage. Eshage ayanura chivalese abi. Onyendu ndasa. Apart from onyendu ndasa. Ele hoze jimarage. Ishineshishi. Na libo
eje maramo eje marambo aputa obi e
aputa obi owo eshishi eshinigeshi
owo ahu chichi nzara
na libo
na libo
onye igbo onye
teba awu onye omuchu agwata local government Anambra state.
Okay,
ndewo
ndewo. We are at home. That is the president or leader of Anambra State Association, the group here in Ireland, and president of Chief Val Eze. Chief Val Eze is a traditional title holder, Oputobie, you know, comfort from right from home. And he is here today as they mark or celebrate their end of year party. Chief Val Eze, talk to us about Anambra State Association. Could you give us an overview or history of this union? This union, Jibito?
Look at union, see where we're at. Onye nke ise.
Okay.
Naachi asa. Nyawo ina ile anya no na ina aga. Ayine mafiri.
Afiri?
Yes.
Okay. Oso ni henu na emeta.
Oso.
Oso okay.
Oso na ya ina emeta.
Afiri ho ga me he
amu. Oge nwerere ihe. Oge on afọ zo ka ige me head na ya. You know. Ina emeta wo. Christmas party.
Okay.
Stroke inauguration of the new leader Womowa Chival Aputa Obia.
Can character can maybe inaugurate?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Let me make election.
Emery election no one poor garaga.
Okay.
As onion do.
Chief Gripo.
There were one
nations.
There were.
Okay.
There were.
Right. There were. Yes. I'm happy with you.
Yes. None. Here and there.
Okay.
Yeah. We here party as an emero.
Yeah.
We were again when the observers. Gabia.
The
observers.
Observer. Okay. The observers.
The Gabia.
Hey Gabia. No.
Bia horo here in there.
Okay.
Okay, these
observers
in my
American
Okay.
Okay.
We
are at home. That is again the chief, the leader of ASA, the Anambra State Association, Chief Val Eze. Today they will be marking their end of year party, and at the same time, he and the other just elected officers of the this union will be inaugurated today. They have put together this ceremony. And people are coming from all walks of life, from different parts of the country, to witness this moment when he and others will be installed and officially inaugurated. Chief, apart from when Jose Mirikiku Maka here, I know Nemeta.
Jose Mirikiku Nemeta, I want to Ndasa. Srio Naafo. This is the general rule, December. No way him and Dasa. How we sick, I gave you Bosita, we were no corrector. Who corrected when I dinner, undid dinner, Munyagas. Okay. We were not a real really ghost in a chineke, do right, that's January, Rua, December. No one on Yacharacho. Oh, young, go. Men and I, nine, a man, no bossita. I got a pocket on wine. Then he was like, wait 2 years here, I said, can I miss the corner though? It's a few of our friends, I'll be out for them. Few of my friends. But no more and they celebrate that.
Okay.
So for them Nandi couldn't buy cancer happy. Yeah, like I can see where Kuom Bonasa and Meron were in your time. Nanas and I didn't men here time. But Hany and Miki get a similar when they him not happy happy later.
Okay.
Yeah, and no basita. So on here my call, on here them my name. As I want to. O tu kudura. As I want to kudura, kudura no boda.
Very good. Yes.
O tu ana ejangu mi. Ndo bona na choka hade ka asa.
Ele he mende oraji, ele he ji mere asaji o crash and dozo mande oraji cho ye ji gija cho. Chigo ro ade asa.
Eh. Yo. Na asa huru nwe ha na anya. Mhm. Ana ga memme. Ana ga no grube.
Mhm.
Ai na ejuju barabara. Ebo bna kporo ai, asa na apote ba. Me fe ke se me. Asa na apote ba. Owo no e ego kasika ya kasa hanana kasa toa asa na meme karia
really
asa na meme karia so nya we are wuri and the ndo organization no bna na acho ka hawura asa I was association jikotoro onwe ho no afuma that na
na he nwe nsogbu ndi a na nwe gasi na politics na yin gbaso ochiche onye kasi na ga onye ise onye kasi na ga onye ogbechi
mbana asa enwe ho ndi aha
eh
asa adi ho to aha asa akari go stage aha. I went here one now. Ebi hanana asa. There was a hiyo abu nechi. I got him again. I gave you a batana asa.
Okay.
You know? Now I have asa jiwe diche.
Okay.
Now I'm in a relation. Nkai, Mesia. Onye abu na ne wangore.
Really? Onye ho onko namba ni me.
Mo onye nke ritura ritu. Angore uro nke.
Really?
Ne nyake ebe ni ile. Ebe abu na onwe he omna benyi, onna benyi. Tiko rende nko so ritura ritu kwe. Mwane teka Greg. Ume?
Okay, Greg. Okay. Oya ho Greg kis
of Sidri. Greg. Ka na benyi so si de wo amechi o kafo.
Okay, lo nye ki so si diko na.
Amechi.
Amechi. Okay.
Mo na ya no ti ro chichi afa no.
Really.
Mo advice ya. I rude kwe rude kwe ti ya ru. Asem gwa. No zuwana. Ka nwe ki mekwe ihe no soro. Obia ugboro abuo. Wo ke hu ka asa se me ihe.
Okay.
Asa na me nwanne nnukwu. So emo ha na me ihe aha asa ga akwado gi.
Okay. Bande group for the young can we create a project back home to support umu nanyi no ya taga onwe na asaji me so chiti
asa na me anem mgbe nile I got last year Ozakale motherless babies home.
Oh really? In the general Ozakale?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
I got visit here. My leprosy home.
Okay.
I got visit here. So you got for cause I say man here now. Now that they faro. Now far kwa na. Afa gara I got kai bidu project. Only project in kai bidu in diaspora village. I na kwado. Ne meshi ike asa na tata ifaru asa na he kwekwe ihe obuna ha tiri ichi ha na afi ichi emeruo eni ichi an nke kacha nke ha na eme nwanne kariyo tu ndo azo nya we wuro otu ana anwumi ndo obuna na acho ka ha bia nwana ka ide anwukwe ndi na bia advice ayi na enyekwa ha mmadu dika nna benyi o na eme mafuma you know.
I'm
a calendar, sir. Say, Hagade. Now, my mind and menu was a ta. No one got on your eye. I may say, I knew, do no one's about Buna. On a bag again, the Gaga Christmas, and the Gala by the Gagamba the teacher, and Masco, and your wife do her, Chebequeha, do her Gadu Bahana, and no one's about Buna. Now Jesus Christ in Kebonya wine. Amen.
All right. Thank you very much. That is a message of good way. They are coming from the president or leader of Anambra State Association, ASA, in person of Chief Val Eze, speaking to you today on this event of the inauguration and installation of a new just elected members, executive of this great union. We want to thank you, Chief Val Eze, for availing your time to speak to us, members of the media, and we want to wish you all the best as we go now to celebrate this event and host the rest of the world. Do enjoy the rest of the evening.
Thank you.
God bless you and bye-bye. Yeah. But before all us here is the one of the executive of this great union in person of Chief. Are you Chief, sir?
I am Chief.
All right. Okay, let him. Let me bring him, honorable bring him before you for him to properly introduce himself to you at the at home. Chief, it's a pleasure to meet you.
You.
Please, can you look at the camera and introduce yourself to Aviata home?
Okay. My name is Chief Anayo Anago. I am the deputy governor of Anambra State Association in Dublin. Thank you.
Okay. I'm sure you're one of the executives that will be inaugurated today, right? Okay. Now, this event is can you talk to us about this event and what are we the members, people are they be expecting?
There isn't much. We are just thanking God for leading us from the year from January to this December, and we are thankful for everything, for the gift of life.
Okay.
And so we deemed it fit to call members together and celebrate and make merry.
Okay.
Because it is not an easy thing to have seen the end of 2018. So that is why we are gathered here today.
Okay, now you are the just elected deputy chairman, right, of this. Before this election, did you hold any office in the current Anambra State Association?
I was member of the executive, the old executive. I was in terms of the media coverage, in terms of the media activities. I was also an elder, kind of.
When you talk of in terms of the media coverage, what is your role in the media department? Are you also whatever?
We have an online website, the Facebook, the WhatsApp, and everything is under my control, yeah.
So what is your role? What is your position? What is your rank or title?
Now.
Then.
It's called the media officer.
Media officer. So you manage all the social network accounts? Okay, and now, from that position, you jump to the deputy chairman of the organization.
Oh well, the association saw some quality in me and thought I should go higher in the rankings, and that is why I found myself here.
What do you think are those qualities?
Oh well, if you look at me succinctly, if you look at me, you could. I mean, you don't need to be told that I'm capable.
You're capable. All right. Let me not. All right. Thank you very much. And that is a deputy chairman, a person of Anambra State Association, speaking to you today on this day of their inauguration. Thank you very much, deputy chairman, for availing your time to speak to us, and do enjoy the evening.
All right, dear. Thank you for having me.
Thank you. We are at home. The celebration of anniversary of the Anambra State Association will be taking off in a moment. And before us here is one of the executives of this great union. And before we go further, let's have him introduce himself properly to you out there. Chief, it's a pleasure to meet you. Please, could you look at the camera and introduce yourself to us at home?
Hello, my brother. My name is Anthony Ofojetu.
Okay.
I'm the ASA DOS, Director of Social to Anambra State Association, Dublin. I'm well known as Bwazio Ago. Yeah. I'm the chief organizer of this event.
No. Let's take your titles and roles step by step. We have just mentioned one thing. What was it that you said you are? Yes. First,
Tony Dog, Bwazio Ago 1.
Yeah. For Anambra State Association, what is your
the director of social?
You are the director of social.
Anambra State Association.
Are you just elected?
Yes.
Well, have you played this role before?
Yes, I have been I have been into executive for over 8 years, and I have been the director of social for more than 6 years now.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, now, and now, currently, you are, what is your current title? I mean, rank?
Descent director.
Yes, the director of social. Were you being re-elected and being re-elected all over again?
Yes, because they know how hardworking I am.
But does it work that like way in your constitution?
In our constitution, chairman and vice only serve two terms.
Okay.
Then other elected officers and their prayer is open for a number of times. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. It must be
Anambra State Association is like we are brothers and sisters here, so we practice brotherhood. So, yeah.
Well, you got a very excellent pedigree and profile for you to have hold a particular office for a number consecutively for a number of years. I mean, that shows you how effective you are and committed, a dedicated servant you are. All right.
I will say all our executives and past executives were hardworking, and we are committed to move this association from forward. And we, for over 10 years, we are into executive and we are trying. We started from the number of the 15th. Now today, as God may have it, we are more than 120 members and up to 100 women. So, we thank God for that.
All right, thank you very much for this great organization. And today we are just marking the year, one of your end of year party, which I'm sure you celebrate annually. What is your message to the people out there? Bring forward a roundup now.
Okay, well, I just have a short message to everyone here and people outside. It's good to be united in any association, in any community. We practice love and peace. And it's good that we come out, celebrate ourselves. And also, we also help each other.
So, all right, thank you very much. That is the Director of Social speaking to you today, Tony Obazurago, on this day of their inauguration. We want to thank you very much for being part of this show, Shoni. Thank you and God bless you. Bye-bye. Okay, Vias at Home here is another dignitary of today, and he wants to talk to us about this event and what we're expecting. And let's bring him now. Want to bring him to the screen now to properly introduce himself to Vias at Home. Sir, it's a pleasure to meet you. Please, we want to meet you. Who are you, sir?
My name is Chief Amuechi Okafor Nnabuenyi, the former chairman of Anambra State Association in Dublin. Today is the official day of my handing over to the new executive. Yes,
okay.
I'm handing over to the newly elected executive of ASA that are going to run the meeting for the next 2 years.
Okay. How long did you hold your tenure?
I held my tenure for 4 years, two terms.
Oh, yeah, two terms.
Yes.
You are the people's choice, right?
Yes, I am.
Which man?
Thank you very much.
All right. Okay, so today you'll be officially handing over to the
justice. Yes, today officially I'm handing over to elected officials in person of Chief Valese.
Oh,
as the new chairman.
So how has he been ruling and leading the ASA for 4 good years?
Yes, leading ASA is just a good experience. I enjoyed my tenure. And you know that there is no tenure that we do well without the help of the executives as well as the entire members of the meeting. I enjoyed myself because they were able to listen to me, and most of the policies that I brought in into the meeting helped the meeting to grow. And by special grace of God, we are moving more. Moving forward and forward every time.
All right. Thank you very much, Avia. That is just the outgoing chairperson of ASA speaking to you today. So I want to thank you very much for having your time to speak to us. God bless and do enjoy the rest of the evening.
Thank you very
much. Bye. Yeah. Avia at Home before us is the elder statesman of Igbo Union Dublin, a very influential and powerful figure in the Igbo community and society. Otherwise known and titled the Chief Oka Oburuzo. Chief Oka Oburuzo, it's a pleasure to welcome you on this show. Now, you could please talk to us and let us know more about you. Do your introduction properly yourself.
Yeah, my name is Chief James the Oka Oburuzo of Igbo Land.
Okay.
I'm the elder statesman of Igbo Union in Ireland.
Okay.
And also the elder man in ASA.
When you said the elder man in ASA, are there no other men in ASA?
There are, but I think presently I'm the most senior.
The senior or the most senior?
I'm the most senior.
The eldest.
The elder at the moment.
Okay, at the moment.
So I don't know about tomorrow anyway.
Okay,
all right. So we as representatives will end the party today.
Okay.
And it's going to be groovy. Because we are ready for the night.
I can see that.
If you look around, you see that men are coming.
Okay.
And we are here till tomorrow morning.
Okay. All right.
8 a.m. It's CDB.
Yeah. Okay. So, all right. Thank you very much. And that is the Chief Okpe speaking to you today. This is Inventa.
Asa, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. I'm gonna get this.